अज्ञानतिमिरान्धस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाखया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरुवे नमः। श्रीचैतन्यामनोभीष्टं स्थापितं येन भूतले स्वयं रूपकदामयम् ददाति स्वपदान्तिकम्। श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासदि गौर भक्तवृंद। हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा राम राम हरे हरे। कृष्णा क्रिसमस स्टार्टेड ऑन 25th एंड एवरीबडी इज जस्ट ड्रिंकिंग एंड ईटिंग एंड मेकिंग मेरी एंड टुडे ऑल्सो दे विल do lot of sinful activities in the night of drinking wine, eating meat, womanizing, gambling, intoxicating, gambling, rave parties. But Jesus Christ told in Bible that if you want to be happy in this world, there's only one thing you need to do. Don't try to be happy in this world. And the same thing also Sri Krishna tells in Bhagavad Gita, that he has not invested any happiness in this material world. Everybody comes here with previous karmas, and everybody is suffering the reactions of the karmas. And at the same time, everyone is trying to enjoy as much as possible, as much one can grab, one is trying, but in the process, because there is no investment of happiness from the Lord's side in a basic way, everybody creates some more stock of karma to suffer more in the future. And the sufferings in this world are of such nature that when they will come, how they will come, how much they will come, nobody can predict. It's always unexpected. It's always like a surprise and a shock. And we have no choice but to go through it. And we can go through it in a grumbling way, in a complaining way, shouting, reacting, or we can go through it in a grateful heart with gratitude, with thankfulness to the Lord. Neither way, there is no choice. You will have to go through it. So it may sound very negative talk early in the morning, but negativity and the reality are two different things. Reality may appear negative, but reality cannot be changed. While these facts are true, that there is so much unknown, unexpected suffering stored for us, life is still a celebration. Celebration because of achieving human life. Celebration because of the opportunity in this human life to connect with the Supreme Lord Sri Krishna, Srimati Radharani, fill our life with spirituality, which is not possible in any other species of life like animal, birds, fish or anything. While we are suffering, there is an immense fortunate opportunity to be make ourselves blissful. When there is so much of intense karma in line for us, what can mitigate our suffering is no manipulation with the material energy. Do this, do that, do this puja, do that puja, go here, go there. Yes, it will do some patchwork like marampatti. But the true solution through these unexpected sufferings is spirituality. To rise above on the platform of the Lord, of the soul, be there and transcend or go beyond the plane of suffering. And that is not possible in any other life but in devotional life. And if we do not take devotional life seriously, then what is in our store is only dukkha, is only misery. And because we are by nature anando mayo bhyasat, we deserve happiness. Our nature is to be happy. Our right is to be happy. It is not that we are trying to impose something artificial within us in the name of bliss. The bliss is our nature. But that bliss is available only when we connect with Radha and Krishna. I would like to say that even much, much more than Krishna, it is with Radha, because she can even transcend the rule made by Krishna and give you happiness. Ashwatthama was cursed by Krishna, but she overruled and freed Ashwatthama from all the curses given by Krishna and made him blissful. And he is still staying in Barsana. Because after Krishna cursed him, he was suffering like crazy actually. Nobody could give shelter to him. No Brahma, no Shiva, no Indra, no other demigods, no sages. Nobody could dare to interfere in the curse given by Krishna. Then he was told by Brahma to go to Barsana to pray to Radharani. So only hope is that, I can't guarantee you. There's only one hope, you can try. And he tried, and Radharani appeared and freed him from all the pain which no one in the universe till now has suffered. All that pain was mitigated instantly by Radharani. So that's why I said that this life, human life, is also a celebration, because we have an access to Srimati Radharani. We say Radhe Kishori Daya Karo. We say Hare Krishna. Hare is Radharani. And we know that may sometimes Krishna will not choose to relieve us. But when Radharani will choose to accept us, then Krishna also will accept us and follow the desire of Srimati Radharani. So everybody is trying to celebrate today, 31st of December, in a very wrong way. But we will also celebrate by praying to Radharani. To mitigate the sufferings of people who are suffering like anything, we want to pray for them to get freed from their suffering and let them have the spiritual bliss that the human life deserves. Let us pray. Let us pray hard to Radharani's lotus feet that she casts her merciful glance. Kada karishyasi hamam kripa kataksha bhajanam. O Radhe, when you will glance upon me mercifully, when your merciful glance will fall upon me and save me from the sufferings. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Thank you very much.